This is urging Allah Azza wa Jal, because the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam knows that if Allah graces the land with rain, plants would grow, cattle would feed, humans would benefit from this. And this is when the rain is helpful and wholesome and healthy, when it does not have any destruction in it, because it can be the cause of floods. It can be the cause of destruction and drowning of crops. So we ask Allah Azza wa Jal to make it beneficial.